Good morning, folks. Welcome back to the channel. Came back out here to Lake Holcomb. Well, that's just the start. We use Lake Holcomb actually as the access point to get to some other hidden ponds, I guess little lakes, that are off the beaten path. They're not really easy to get to by foot. So I'm going to paddle across Lake Holcomb and pull up and try to find some gems hidden out there in the forest. I'll let you know how it goes. Or maybe you should stay tuned and check it out for yourself.
Come on. 3.
Well, a lot of fish today, they're just all little. Bud. Good ones. That's a good one. He'll measure. Good fish. Good fish.
Pink.
You're a guy. Another baby one.
Well, guys, that's a wrap. Secret gym didn't work out. Obviously, the barbed wire kind of kept us from going in there. That's all right. It is hot. Lake Holcomb actually produced pretty well today. There's quite a bit of wind, which I think was helpful. 7 fish, 6 bass, 1 little bluegill. And out of the 6 bass, only one actually counted for the tournament. But that's all right. Still a great day on the water. Be sure to like this video. If you're not already a subscriber, click that subscribe button down below. Thanks for watching. See you next time.